aleatoric tremolos in the lowest octave, and you grow from pianissimo to fortissimo and back down again.
That's really good. Can we try it once more? Yeah, something.